Welcome back. I have these mini little WWE action figures in here. And I have some bigger ones, but I'll show you the guys that I have. I do have two loose ones, so I'll just put one in there. And then this one. Because they kind of look different. This is obviously Seth Rollins, because you can see his hair, the old one. This one's Roman Reigns. Obviously, this one's Daniel Bryan. And then this one doesn't really look like Rusev, but it actually is. And then I have another one right here. So, yeah. I'm going to do a match against Rusev. Inside the room, so I just throw these ones away. And then I have this little hat that I got from somebody. Okay, I need to put this down like this. And then I need to push this over right here. So yeah, so you can stick them off in the corners. So just stick them off in the corners. And then they can fight. So yeah, you can play with them almost like the other ones, like the bigger. Like the bigger ones, like, you know, how they're taller and stuff. Yeah, but these ones, you can just get them in packets. I got these at Walmart, and one of these got at Toys R Us. And I got this ring at Toys R Us. So yeah, you can just play around with them. Boom. Oh no, he fell off. Yeah, you do have to make them the arms come off and stuff. It's kind of a pain in the butt sometimes. But then you can make them go onto the top ropes and stuff. And then jump onto them. Yeah, so they're almost like them, but they're small. They don't really look the same. So yeah. That's all I really want to show you. And if you guys want to see more of these kind of videos, then yeah, just comment below if you do. And yeah, so this is what you get in the little ring packet. I'm pretty sure you do have to get this at Toys R Us. I don't know, because I didn't find it in Walmart. But yeah, that's pretty much it for today, and yeah, peace. Bye. Peace. Peace. Peace.